I'm at Aria Restaurant at 614 Main Street, where, as you can see, a public notice of application to sell alcoholic beverages has been placed on the window as of 2 days ago. According to the owners, Del Rogers and Jeremy Martinez, the only thing holding up the opening of the restaurant is the state approving the liquor license. Rogers and Martinez also co-own All Stars Sports Bar at 102 Main Street.